Everyone knows why they're here this morning. If you can't follow the school rules, you'll be here every morning next week. They were going for an ATAR of 99 point. Dead.
Hey Muhammad, I want to buy an iPhone. What do you think?
I recommend you get the iPhone 5S.
No!
What'd you say?
Someone give these kids a leg pass.
So, Con, what's your favorite thing about the school?
Birds.
Sorry.
How are you enjoying athletics?
Fantastic, it's great. I'm getting in everything and I won everything. I mean, my sport swarm a day.
Muhammad, say something.
Fucking say
what you're doing. What'd you do?
I did everything.
Alright. Dance, one dance. And blue man. Beautiful eyes.
How did it feel, Jordan?
Stay in school, kids.
Oh,
fantastic. Love the challenges.
Did anyone hate it?
No. Why? How would you?
Why don't you show us some classic Lily and Lou selfies?
You had a heart, but then you put a hole in mine. Listen, I wanna break down. You don't understand the damage you've done now. Let me remind you that I had a heart and you came inside. Turned the whole place aside.
Mr. Sheehan.
Mr. Sheehan, do you have anything nice to say about our year level?
Very, very little. Very little whatsoever. Probably.
What about me?
Miss Croes. Miss Croes. Miss Croes. Miss Croes.
You want
Miss Croes?
Miss Croes.
Miss Croes.
It's brilliant.
Miss McLeod.
Miss Young.
Miss
Miss
Young.
Miss
Nanny.
Miss Nanny.
Yeah.
Mrs. Jasmine.
Yeah. Yeah.
She puts in so much effort.
Mrs. Teacher.
Miss Dillon.
Miss Juro.
Devlinator.
Miss Thomas.
You don't even say your own father.
Mr. Irwin.
Yeah.
For principal 2014 until eternity.
Best teacher, Miss McLeod or Miss Miller?
Miss Devlin.
Oh, Miss Devlin!
Miss Devlin, she's a champion. She's a lovely lady. That's how you do it.
Mr. Butler.
Gibson.
Miss Manning.
Gibby.
That was easy. All right.
Miss, you're my favorite teacher. You don't mind.
Miss
Coates.
And who's hot?
Oh my god.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's a cute moment.
Look, I'm always going to say you, Daniel.
Yeah.
Because I always feel like you're going to be a politician.
I love you guys.
Daniel French Mullen. We're going to get mad rolled off. Definitely. Later.
So I don't know if you guys are aware, but we've actually got a few captains at the school. I was just wondering what you guys thought of Daniel French Mullen.
Who?
Daniel French Mullen.
Comment. Yeah.
Do you think he's done a bit for the school, made it a better place to...
I think he's overdone it.
I wouldn't go that far.
Yeah. Oh, what would you say is the main quality that Daniel exhibits?
Dedication. Definitely dedication.
Does it say in the diary you can roll up your shorts?
Yeah, it does. Daniel, what the...
No.
And who's also the biggest loser in the school?
Daniel Frank.
Connor.
Definitely James Luke.
James Luke.
James Luke.
So who do you guys think is the most likely to succeed in the school?
Us. I would say us.
Charlotte Thompson.
Yes.
Probably Muhammad. He's got a million ideas. $1 million ideas.
So who do you think is the most likely to succeed at the school?
Jyoti Didimo.
Jyoti. Vihan Patel. He's the next Gandalf.
I'd say Artie Huang.
Allison.
Dana and Maria.
Okay.
The toilet facilities are just exquisite. Like, you just always have enough toilet paper.
The teachers are all really good.
I study 10 hours a day.
Yeah.
Mr. Sheehan's really funny.
I really like the company of Kishan.
Yes!
I love the smell of trees.
Muhammad's good at down ball.
Definitely James Luke.
James Luke.
James Luke.
I love the bees around my food.
Luke Denner looks clean today.
I want to do a sack. That sounds really weird. Oh no!
Definitely James Luke.
James Luke.
Unicorns. Procrastinating.
Cheap.
Unicorns! Mount. Mount.
Ah. Brown.
Hey guys, is there one word which means strangely awesome mixed with strangely sad mixed with?
I think it's gonna be Koofy. That bulk, that physique. Yeah. Never seen anything like that before.
Mr.
Sheehan. No, that's two words.
Can I swear?
Tom Facey's lovely. Alison Povey's lovely. George Kaltikas has been lovely.
Definitely James Luke.
James Luke.
James Luke.
If you're not fired with enthusiasm, then you'll be fired with enthusiasm. I like that part.
Embed your quotes.
Yes, and stick to a very clear structure.
Yeah. Love you, good luck.
There's some buddy cheeky buggers. Connor Cleary, very cheeky young man. But I love Tara Thompson, because, oh no, I'm going to fail. Yeah, she always comes out well.
I've really got to go back to Jamie again, because she just says some really odd things at times.
That's cute.
Best advice for schoolies.
And make good choices.
Mexican wave.
Yeah, Year 12, some of you know that I'm actually living with you. I'm going to miss this school, I'm going to miss you guys. It's been an absolute pleasure to teach, even the ones that I don't teach this year. I've known you guys since Year 9, and lots of warm memories about you all. Just remember, my big quote, you're not an HR school, you're all going to do well in life, I'm sure of it.
More to see than can ever be seen. More to